These how to 1 minute will show you how to remove date from blogger post URL. So currently I'm in a post, and as you can see the post URL, inside of post URL here we can see the date I posted the post. To remove this date from this post URL, follow these easy steps. Go to your blogger and go to theme. And now we will edit our theme. But before making any changes, we will backup our theme. So click on backup and then click on this drop down and select edit HTML. Once you are in HTML editor, search for head start tag. Here give some enter. And now you have to paste here this code, and you will get this code in this video description below. So paste these codes here and click on save. And then I'm going to opening the same post again. So this is the post, and now as you can see the date has been successfully removed from this post URL. This was the previous URL and this is current URL. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.